Thanks, Sharon. Here in the paddock area, several of the owners are passing through, taking a look at horses now. Of course, in Charles Sylvester, a lot of people would like to have one horse in a race like this, a Breeders' Crown. You have three going in tonight, Evita Lobel, Bright Light Lobel, and Castleton Memo. How do you manage three for a big event like this?
Well, it hasn't been easy, but it's a privilege to have three horses, of course, in a race of this status. I just hope that they all perform well, and if they all have good racing luck, I'm sure they'll make a good account of themselves.
How tough is it when you have an entry like that? What do you tell trainer Jerry Reardon before he comes out? He trains each horse a little differently, I know, and the strategy is a little different for each horse for a race, but then you got an entry in there as well.
Well, and of course, each horse is a separate horse, and we train them all different. We trained two of them on Monday this week, and we trained the other one on Tuesday. We felt that's the way they should have been trained. As far as the racing this late in the year, I don't tell the drivers anything. They'll race them accordingly.
Your first champion, Diamond Exchange, so you know what the thrill is to bring along a champion and see it get to the circle.
Oh, yeah, it's a great thrill and a great honor to have horses in these kind of races.
Now, your background goes back to the Midwest, Ohio, Michigan. Still have a farm in Michigan, but doing most of your racing up here.
Yeah, for the last 2 years now, I've moved out east in the summertime, and I train my horses at Spring Garden Ranch in Florida in the wintertime.
Charles, people have made, in the morning line at least, the morning line shows that you are the second choice. And how do you feel the race shapes up for your three horses in it, and who do you think is going to be the horse to beat?
Well, I feel that Bright Light Lobel, she's been the top filly all year. And when the money was down, she's been there to win. I think that if she gets a good trip tonight, that she'll definitely reach. I don't think that, unless there's a surprise and something happens to her, I really don't feel they can beat her.
Good luck tonight. Thanks very much, Charles.
Thank you.
Charles Sylvester, he has three horses in tonight's race, Sharon, including Bright Light Lobel, the one that he likes the best of his trio.
Thank you, Ken.